So folks, today we're diving into Cron Calendar. This is an application that was purchased by Notion about a year ago now. And today we're going to unpack what this calendar application can do and whether it's right for you. Hello everyone, my name is Francesco and welcome to Keep Productive. We will be helping you to find a productivity tool, and whether it's Cron or not, you can check out all of the productivity apps that we cover on Toolfinder. You'll find a link in the description below, as well as an in-depth guide to Cron if you're interested in it after this video. So, Cron Calendar, it's really strange. Notion owns this calendar application that was basically really popular about sort of a year ago, and Cron is still popular. It is a really well-tuned application. It is currently free, and the application is available on a lot of devices. It's actually available on all desktop, Windows, Mac, and it also has an iOS version that is really popular too, as well as a web version as well. So what does Cron Calendar do and how does it work? Well, very simply, Cron Calendar focuses on a really clean design. And to be honest, it looks like Apple Calendar, but has a few differences that allow you to go a little bit further. Now, to start with, the design is really simple and easy to use, and you can pretty much get going with it from day one. You can connect your calendar and naturally it'll bring it in, and it has a range of different calendar choices. But the main experience is naturally centered around booking time with other people and also coordinating your calendar best that suits you. So let's look at the meeting scheduling function. You do have the ability to create a link and share it externally with people, or actually book some availability on your calendar straight from the Cron application. Now, this works both on iOS and the Mac version, and it looks really good and works really, really well. Now, one of the things that they do quite well at is the ability to share your availability, but also meet with people pretty routinely. So you can actually use a command bar to quickly bring up meet with and find a meeting with someone you routinely book with. Now, the other functions include being able to manage your calendar in the same fashion you would with most other calendars, but you can also weave through your calendars on the left-hand side. Some of the other elements that people like is the change in viewers options. You can actually choose a number of days or day, week, and month view, as well as exclude weekends, declined events, and actually have week numbers in there too. So the customization is a nice thing in Cron. The other newer element to Cron is the ability to integrate it with a Notion workspace. This is perfect for connecting meeting notes with Cron, and this has been recently added to help enhance the way that Cron and Notion work together. Now, inside of Cron as well, you can connect apps like Zoom and other custom links, as well as Google Meet, to help you to improve your onboarding to your next meeting, which will help if you're on Mac with the Mac menu bar to be able to jump into the next meeting in the right time. So aside from that, Cron has a really powerful mobile application, which is currently only available on iOS, but actually won Mobile App of the Year from Product Hunt last year because of its clean, easy to use design. And to be honest, it really is. The application works very fast, and I would say is on par with the likes of Vimcal for the experience on calendar devices. So Cron Calendar is a really interesting free choice that Notion currently own and works well with Notion as a workspace experience, but it really won't take you much further in terms of its general experience, being able to organize availability with a meeting scheduler, having amazing mobile application, really gives you a bigger, better version of Apple Calendar, but doesn't quite rival the likes of Fantastical and Vimcal and maybe even Rise Calendar. But at the same time, it's free and naturally really well designed. So you'll win a big bet if you're going with this application. However, if you have Android, you're sadly going to miss out. So folks, hopefully you enjoyed this Cron Calendar review. If you're interested in diving into calendar applications, check out Toolfinder and you'll find plenty more, of course, over on the site. So thank you very much, folks, and I'll see you all very soon.